حبيبك هتهون علي. ارجع ارجع وقال لي اللي بتسمع اي كلام يتقالك عني. عمري ما ضيع قلبك مني واعمل
We've been chock-a-blocker since 9 o'clock, it's now just turned 11 o'clock. We've got a roadblock outside, everything is going crazy. We've got a double file queue all the way inside. We're on around about a 2 hour wait from the back of the queue. People are getting seated slowly, but we wasn't expecting this much.
We came to the old one, it's absolutely fantastic. The service is great compared to most of the shishas. The shishas itself, the head's all baked, the taste is brilliant. We come all the way from Lancaster, a 1.5 hour drive away. It's the best shisha place we've ever been to, aren't you guys?
Definitely.
The atmosphere, the people inside, the service. The service mainly, the most shisha places you go to, you don't get the service that you do here. It's the best place you get.
I think the patch is really original. No other shisha place is like this. It's really like fresh and it's got a whole different vibe. Completely different to anywhere you've been before.
The music is thrill.
Amazing.
Pasha Shisha Lounge, 6 shishas on Eid day, just being there, loving it.
Well, I've been waiting for this day for ages since Ramadan and it's been with KW. He's lived up to my expectations. He absolutely is. And it's not packed and the environment and vibe is
good. I've never been here before in my life, mate. I was driving past just by chance and I've seen all these people here and I just wanted to know what's going on inside. It's amazing and it's a place to be, I'm telling you.
Pasha is the place to be.
It's 12 o'clock. As you can see, we're outside Edithorpe Street. It's not about Windsor Road tonight, it's about Edithorpe Street in Bradford on Leeds Road, just off Leeds Road. If you have a look, there's cars everywhere, all wanting to go into Pasha. The queue is coming outside of the door, and this is our first open for you. Absolutely amazing. What a night it is.
Hello, I'm in Pasha today with my best friend. I've been here before, but it's a new set up, and today's Eid, and it's really good.
It's all thanks to Noddy.
All my friends are here, and I love it. Shisha is gorgeous.
I love it.
Shisha is gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
And it's more and more people are coming in and enjoying themselves. So, you know, you should come to Pashas, anyone, it's thrilled.
You walk in, you see the common, you see the waterworks, it's beautiful, it's much more. It's very different to every other place. It's a nice place, you know, just sit and relax.
Natural.
Get away from, you know, stress from other places.
Definitely.
You know, just relax. You know, get away from family as well, and from the wife.
Shish is amazing. We come all the way from Manchester to have it. Drinks are nice, service is nice, staff friendly.
Pasha is number one.
I'm not quite sure.